So, waite omnes. Knowing me, he asked Caniculus. Thank you for joining me for this episode of the DDO Code Experiment. Ooh, 1,000 experience points. That's fun. And an experience elixir. That is also fun. Let's go ahead and pop that. And we have an action point to spend. Start taking Arcane Archer, so I have that as an option. And I think we're going to do Housekeeping on Elite. Looks like I've got some rewards to collect here. I think this gets me to where I can prepare spells. We'll see. Something. I think I'd rather have death block. I apologize if some of that background noise was coming through. That should be fixed. Plus two healthy. Plus three con. That's interesting. I'll take it, but I still think I'll keep what I have. Okay. Let's go do housekeeping. Makes things so nice. Okay.
As you step inside the hut, you suddenly feel disoriented. Which way is down again? One of the hags notices your presence.
Would you look at that? More adventurers! I don't remember ordering food.
Another hag responds.
Can't tell if my cat's trying to eat some plastic or not. She's definitely
they
playing
brought
with
us
it.
Another
can't
set
tell
of ritual reagents. Just
what
we
me a little bit.
What luck? Please, Agnes,
says another.
Luck had nothing to do with it. Plans within plans,
no, I gotta do something about this.
One set for us, another for our patron. Cadence,
says Beatrice.
Tell me we get to eat them this time. I'm wasting a word of nothing in this stupid ritual circle. You'll be fine, Beatrice. You're just ethereal.
Responds Cadence.
Besides, we haven't ripped their souls out yet. Speaking of, into the soul bag with you.
All right, she's gonna be mad at me for that. But it also gave me something to do during all that boring talking.
Idiots, grumbles Thel.
All right, I always do Thiel.
Bad, adds Capstone.
There has to be something we can do, mutters Foxpaw.
Would you like some tea?
Lily asks nonchalantly.
Okay.
I keep having this dream, says Thel. I'm in a graveyard, right?
This?
And all these undead start to crawl out of the ground. What would you do in my place?
Spring attack. And let's haste boost for a minute.
Thel continues.
So I start fighting, but the undead kept coming and coming. It's the ancestors after their revenge. Look, I know now that taking that skull was a bad idea, but I was just trying to locate a threat. How was I supposed to know that the threat was me? I know, it's hard to think straight when you're fighting,
says Thel.
But it feels so good to get mad!
Thel, not Thiel. Whatever. This is a little slow.
I get it. I have a temper. I get frustrated sometimes,
admits Thel.
Is that what the hags counted on? Am I just the mad dog tied to their leash? Oh, that makes me so angry!
Let's boost here. Alright, I can use a heal. Whoa.
Thanks for listening.
Okay.
So, how can
I guess
we
I did enough.
Hags? Let's think this one through. And what's the deal with
you? Thank you.
Your soul isn't all transparent like mine,
Thel says. He leans closer.
Hey, what did you do?
The hags continue to argue somewhere up above.
Beatrice, you'll eat when you're done. Focus on the rich. Focus on the spell. It's just near.
Says Beatrice.
That's not even a real man.
There we go.
All right, no plan. Beatrice, eat them.
Cadence says.
Eat them all.
Go after Cadence. because she heals the others. So if you start with her, the others go down relatively quickly. Get on the heels, get on the heels, let's go.
Beatrice announces with a distinct lack of enthusiasm as she falls over and scatters into dust.
Will you hurry up? We're on a shit show!
Cadence reappears on a tree stump, then disappears just as suddenly. Agnes collapses, groaning.
You got me!
Then she poofs into a cloud of dust. The hags didn't seem to be very worried about their deaths. You suspect you haven't seen the last of them.
I know I haven't been doing this with Caniculus, but I think I'm going to get back to just doing one quest per video. So I'm going to get the quest and chain reward here, and then we'll call it a video for now. Those were particularly useful to me. Okay, I'm going to sign off there. Gratias vobis ago. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. And I will see you next time for... What will I see you next time for... have we saved Vin yet? We have not. So we'll go finish off I'm level 6. We'll go finish off Waterworks. Si valetis, ego valeo, valete.